Director from the Future Bike League National Area, and I am so excited. Sherry and I are here today to teach you some fun things about the holiday sales. First of all, my first question to all you guys is, do you have a plan? Because if you don't have a plan, you're not going to have a huge successful holiday selling season, and it starts now. I know it's kind of scary because we're riding through Halloween, but it's the time to make your plan and get going with it. So if you haven't started your plan, figure out how much you want to make and kind of back from there, okay? And then we're gonna show you a ton of really, really fun ideas, you guys. Pick one or two that you just resonate with and run with it. You don't have to do all of them. So pick one, two, maybe three, if you want, okay? Are you ready to start it?
Ready!
Yay! All right. First thing I'm gonna start with is this cute little oh-so-cute basket. And it has an oh-so-cute perfume, candies, a cute little pick, and Fancy Nancy. So, all ready to go, all ready to go under the tree. And this one is really fun. And these are still available, are oh so cute. So I smell divine. They're good for any age group. Should I pass it around? Nope, just put it back down. All right, I'm gonna save my favorite one for last. I don't know if you guys saw this last year, but this is the socks shaped like a cupcake. I always throw candy in all of mine. And use a lip balm in there. So you've got that. My next one is my sleepy time. So you can find glass teacups. You can find them all over the place. You can find, we had these masks last year, so some people have been around probably still have them. But if you don't, you can go to any store. The dollar store has them. I found them at Claire's. Found them at different places. So just keep your eyes open. Cute little mask. And then it has a soothing eye mask in there. All right? This one is another one of my favorites. This one you can either call it Wind Up or Wind Down for the holidays. It has satin lips, fuzzy socks, candy, in what I call a lippy cup. It's like a tibia cup for adults, right? So this one's really fun. You can either do the lip balm itself or do the whole set, depending on what your customer wants, right? Now, we're on to my favorite. So I'll show you the first favorite one. This is your naughty and nice, so they get both. Stockings. The naughty, of course, what do you think is in the naughty? Anybody?
Charcoal mask.
And in the nice, it's the Moisture Renew mask. All right, so they have two different masks to play with. And they're so easy to decorate, you guys. You can use these, this is garland, and this is Sherry's great idea. Use garland in there. You can use some, if you have some shred, use that. Use what you have around. Use a fun ribbon. All right, are you ready for my favorite one?
Yes.
This is my favorite one. This is my Santa approved coal. All right, so they're gonna be happy to get coal for Christmas. So it has in it the charcoal mask, some candies. If you want, you can put a little ornament in there too.